Things with a little bit more pearlescent should be kept close to the eyelid. Things that are a little bit more matte can be smoked out and emphasized in the crease, and showing her exactly which brushes that she already owned which would work best to apply the colors on the lid. Now, I personally really love peaches and oranges and kind of like fall colors, especially when you have gray hair. I don't think that you should always directly go to grays or purples or taupes. I really think warm colors and golds and coppers look really pretty on a woman with this skin tone. Let me know if you agree down below in the comments.
I would just encourage you all to come today. You very well probably do really deserve it, and maybe you're going through something in life, which is really what brought me here today, because Matthias has been so encouraging, and to be able to give you something that really truly lifts you up, such a ministry to you. It's very lifting up. I encourage you to do this for you.